Agarose gel electrophoresis. Agarose gel electrophoresis is the most commonly used method in the field of biochemistry and the molecular biology for the separation of DNA. This technique also supports the separation and analysis of proteins and RNA. Electrophoresis is a technique used to separate and sometimes purify macromolecules that differ in size, charge or conformation. Agarose is a polysaccharide from the red algae obtained from agar that is used for a variety of life science applications, especially in gel electrophoresis. Agarose forms an inert matrix utilized in separation techniques. Many structures easily affix to agarose, including various types of proteins. The equipment and supplies necessary for conducting agarose gel electrophoresis are relatively simple. An electrophoresis chamber and power supply. Gel casting trays, which are available in a variety of sizes and composed of UV transparent plastic. Sample combs, around which molten agarose is poured to form sample wells in the gel. Electrophoresis buffer, which is usually a tris-acetate EDTA or tris-borate EDTA. Loading buffer, which contains something dense, example glycerol, to allow the sample to fall into the sample wells, and one or two tracking dyes, which migrate in the gel and allow visual monitoring, or to indicate how far the electrophoresis has proceeded. Ethidium bromide, a fluorescent dye used for staining nucleic acids, and it helps to visualize the DNA molecule. The property of this chemical is that it binds to the DNA bases strongly and fluoresces orange. The separation of the molecules is achieved by the movement of negatively charged nucleic acid molecules through an agarose matrix in a uniform electric field. The movement depends on the length and conformation of the molecule. Transilluminator, an ultraviolet light box which is used to visualize ethidium bromide stained DNA in gels. The main benefit of agarose gel electrophoresis is that it can be a preparative technique, as the DNA can also be recovered without any harm to it at the end of the process. Agarose gel does not denature the DNA samples and stay in their native form. Gel electrophoresis can be used in the field of forensics. The process of DNA fingerprinting can be performed using the agarose gel DNA electrophoresis.